Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we're gonna find out the moment generating function of a binomial distribution. So to find out moment generating function, we have simply a formula, that is mt equals to expected value e to the power tx. And we know that to find out the expected value, we have simply the formula sum over x, and this, that is e to the power tx into p of x. Now we know that for the binomial distribution, the probability mass function is simply this, that is ncx p to the power x q to the power n minus x, and x running from 0 to n. So we're gonna put this value in this equation, so we're gonna get here sum x from 0 to n e to the power x and ncx p to the power x and q to the power n minus x. Now we can take this and this together, so we gonna get sum x equal to 0 to n and ncx, then this e to the power t and into p to the power x into q to the power n minus x. Now if we expand this equation for the all values of x, then we gonna get simply n c 0 e to the power t into p will be simply power 0 and q to the power n, plus n c 1 p e to the power t to the power whole power 1 and q to the power n minus 1 plus dot 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 plus n c n, then p into e to the power t to the whole power n and q to the power n minus n, that is 0. And now we can see that this is simply the binomial expansion of the p into e to the power t plus q to the power n. Now we can see that we can write this in the form of q plus p into e to the power t to the whole power n, and this is simply the moment generating function of a binomial distribution. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.